We give away about $1 billion to extractive industries every year. What we've done since the 70s is we have basically built a tax code and then we've carved holes in it. So as a result, we now have a tax code that looks like Swiss cheese. The reason was to create an industry during the 70s sort of oil crisis. But the question today is, do we still need those incentives? Are we still trying to subsidize a growing industry, or is it mature and can it stand on its own?